Got open and swim.
Shut up.
I need
it. Toby, give it a rest.
Yeah, Toby.
I'd just like to say thank you to everybody that has come here today and enjoyed this experience with me and Lauren. The most beautiful, amazing girl that I've chosen.
Well,
yeah. this is true. This is true. When we first met, it was in a love shack. I was a little bit slimmer then. I came along and I was like, I liked what I seen, and then she went, phew, walked off. That ain't happening. So I said, she's having my kids. It happened anyway. I had to.
Oh my god, Mina.
I went on holiday and I took pictures of myself with tortoises and stuff in the sea and
baby
elephants, yeah, feeding the baby elephant. I was like, yeah, look at me, they're nice. Yeah. Either way, then she just sent me a message. She says, look,
honestly.
Anyway, it worked. I pulled. I took it wisely. I used to be able to dance, and then Lauren told me, honestly, I probably couldn't. I've never danced since.
Yes, you have.
Are you going to dance tonight?
Oh my god, that is so lovely.
This is going into the first dance song. A dancing with a dog. Anyway, I fell in love. I met the most amazing girl. I'm a very lucky man. I've had beautiful children. I've got the most beautiful life ahead of me with these. And the family and everything we have ahead of us.
Like to say how absolutely stunning Lauren looks. bad himself. The bridesmaids, you also look absolutely stunning. They look stunning, but without outshining Lauren, of course. Secondly, I'd like to thank everyone for coming to make this a special day for Lauren and Dan. You all have and will continue to play an important part in their family life. Well, they haven't quite done things in the traditional order, and I don't think they ever will. But at the core of their relationship is a true love for each other. Also, a true love for their children, Lager, Le Bouton, Grey Goose, Prosecco, not necessarily in that order.
Don't matter what order.
Since the day Lauren was born, all Jill and I ever hoped for was that she would be healthy and happy. But she has become so much more. Passionate, feisty.
Feisty? Yeah, I get that.
Intelligent, loud, and so beautiful. As I look at the beautiful woman next to me, well, not quite next. I planned on you being next to me. I can't help but reflect on the girl she was and the woman she has become. From the day she was born, Lauren has always been a daddy's girl, and has always been a bloody nightmare. Now, I mean, princess. Sorry.
Queen now.
Yes.
Kings and queens.
She has now married her Prince Charming.
Whoa. King Charming. King Charming.
King.
Well. Well, that's Dan the Builder to you and me. And in him, she has a man that is kind, intelligent, and loving.
Oh. And a king.
And a king!
If you all think back to when you first met Lauren, after you recovered from the near blindness and the sparkles on her dress, bag, phone, or shoes, you then sit down and get to know Lauren. You realise she will always make time for you, help if she can, and will love you unconditionally. Especially if you supply Le Boutons, Grey Goose, or Prosecco. Next, I meant to say that I'm looking forward to becoming a granddad. But as I said before, I haven't done things in the traditional order. Although I only look 25, I really couldn't be happier to be a granddad to 5 beautiful and intelligent children. So, such a credit to Lauren and Dan. If you say so. As a team, Lauren and Dan have and will continue to provide a loving home and life for Maya, Olivia, Isaac, Elijah, and Mason. From the first time I met Dan, it was clear to me the love he had for Lauren. And that has continued. And now I am so pleased to welcome Dan and his family into our family.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh, Dan's just looked at his watch. So that's a sign for me that he's ready for a drink. So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please be upstanding, raise your glasses to the bride and groom.
Come on, Let's just toast. gentlemen. I'm a man of very few words. I'm going to start the serious bit. Lauren, I don't think you've been done your dues. Today you absolutely do look absolutely gorgeous, stunning. One thing I can say about Lauren is she does have a very good sense of humour. And she's proven that today by turning up. Quite clearly, no expense has been spared on the whole shindig. And if you hear any unusual sounds during the speech, that'll just be Daniel's wallet. I was honoured when Daniel asked me to be his best man. As I had already presumed that the job was already taken. Specifically by Lee Bartram. Alcoholics among us. Apparently. Allegedly. He's an Argon sober, by the way, so he's alright. Since we have, me and Daniel grew up together basically. And when we was younger, we always had that entrepreneurship of trying to make money and doing things. When we was very young, we actually cultivated marijuana. Right, in the back of my mum's, my dad used to have a garage, so we used to cook with me.
You've seen me shed. I built it and all. I didn't really, this is nonsense.
My poor mother, who can't be here today, we used to bring her tomatoes and pretend it was like, you know, vegetating tomato plants. But they all bought it.
Everyone bought it.
But...
Hey, I'm a good dealer.
Enjoy your tomatoes.
They're very ripe. Something else I might have happened along the way. Did you know he's on the international terrorist list?
That's not even a lie.
It's fucking not a lie, I swear. He was going on holiday and didn't ring to say, why he wanted to declare. For some reason, it was two grenades and a machete in the bag, as you do. And he was strip searched. Thoroughly.
It did happen.
Anyway, a few hundred quid and 5 hours later, he was let out and straight to London for a BMI. Oh no, you can never fly a BMI again. On a more serious note, we've had some excellent times together. I know we'll continue to do so in the future, and I have a great nephew, and he's been great to me over the years, and it's been a great honour to be your best man today.
Oh.
Cheers. It's also customary to say a few nice words about a happy couple. So I'd like to thank Daniel and Lauren for a lovely day, and to show you how much I appreciate it, and being the best man. As Daniel and Lauren have already said, days like today take considerable planning and a great job and achieved, and there's involved. So everyone that's come today and put the effort in to come all this way and stay out, thank you for coming.
Thank you.
I am going to keep things a little bit short, it's gone awful, and I don't want to keep you because I know you're all experienced the bar, so let's go. That's pretty much it for me.
Yeah.
All I've got left to say is invite you to raise your glasses to the bride and groom.
That was all lies. to say I'm sorry for being a drug dealing terrorist. So don't judge me, most of you know anyway.
Alright, let's go get some shots, please.
Hallelujah, 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 To carry more than just my sins. To carry love, to carry children. And I know we are still kids, but we're so in love. Fighting against all us. I know we'll be alright. Here's
thank you.
dance your songs. Sound of the air.
Thank you. tender is the night, lying by your side. Tender is the touch of someone that you love too much. Tender is the day the demons go away. Lord, I need to find someone who can heal my mind.
Come on, come on, come on.
Greatest thing.
come on, come on, come on.
Watching rainbows play on sunlight, pools of water, eyes from cold nights in the morning. 'Tis the morning of my life. In the daytime, I will meet you as before. You will find me waiting by the ocean floor, building castles in the shifting sand, in a world that no one understands. In the morning, 'tis the morning of my life. 'Tis the morning of my life. In the morning of my life, the minutes take so long to drift away. Please be patient with your life. It's only morning and you still to live your day. In the is the morning.